from its annual home of Indianapolis, Indiana. Welcome, everybody, to the 2024 NFL Scouting Combine. I'm Kate Scott, happy to be here with you alongside someone who went through this event himself as a player just a couple years ago, right? Mr. Brock Heward. And Brock, it is the moment all of these guys have been waiting for, a chance to compete in front of all 32 NFL teams and convince them that they should be a first-round pick.
And let me just tell you, these guys have prepared as much for today as they did for the most important games of their college careers. We've got our eyes on a lot of the biggest names here, but there's one of my fellow signal callers in particular we're all very excited to see test.
He, of course, the former Ohio State Buckeye. And now we get to see this dual-threat quarterback in the 40-yard dash. Coming up, here he is in the 40-yard dash.
We expected him to test very well here, and he did not disappoint. That's one of the best times we'll see today.
Now we'll see how many reps he can put up on the bench press.
Somebody's a regular in that weight room. As those reps went up, eyes got wider. And this is a total that will grab some attention.
So now it's his turn at the broad jump.
Man, what a great jump right there. Imagine what that explosiveness and agility can do for whoever drafts him.
He's ready and about to run the 20-yard shuttle.
That is such an excellent mark right there, and there's no doubt that he's got the quickness and the change of direction to thrive on an NFL field.
Now with the athletic testing done, we're gonna get to see him take some live reps.
Here we go, Shaq!
couldn't have done much better there, Kate. That showed exactly what he could do on Sundays. And every team here, they're now imagining what he'd look like making plays for them.
All right, that wraps up the 2024 NFL Scouting Combine. A lot of great performances, impressive numbers put up, and one player who took